explosion, break warp, set course. Use the ionic disruptor to cause the force field to peel. It was ironic, exploding the most beautiful cluster that almost collapsed our shield. Next, they sent scores of insects to intercept. Small ships called streakers, static birds to the speakers, alert us to the star streamers. I can hear streams of burning cities, gunner fire, small batteries, and laser seeks and great sweeps. And you must have gotten through, maintain course, continue. The battle planet came into view. Clouds of tops, obnoxious, gaseous fumes ejected into the atmosphere in towering plumes, iridescent hues. 10,000 worlds consumed by the Star of Doom. The huge monster sent a fuse, needed fuel. He let off a heavy tool. He waited, waited through the shockwave, and it seemed to come alive. The cloud mass around its equator parted the sky, dissipating into the shape of an eye. With a giant solar flare inside, electrical stripes raced outside. Everything went short from a spike.
Emergency lights!
Down to emergency power and life support. Self-destruct in 6 minutes. All hands abandoned ship. I said, Navigator, not you.
You won't give up, will you?
And I said, very true, bring us around full circle. Send out the beacon for the escape pods. Arm a payload, use the ship as a lightning rod. Then she squeezed my hand and said a small prayer to a god. Kissed my cheek and whispered, true and living, then oblivion.